Hey, lacrosse fans, welcome to another presentation by South Mountain Lacrosse. This is Chris Ross, and we've got a battle for second on the line here tonight. Chandler Huskies here at Pinnacle High School taking on the Pinnacle Pioneers. Santa Whittington with the Huskies getting this first draw control. Feed looking for a quick early goal, and Huskies up on top early. Just 10 seconds in.
KT!
Davis with some pressure, gets a check, but gets the whistle. So Davis with a free position, restarts at top of 12. Position shot. Ball checked out. Looks like Pinnacle got Emily Larson back in the cage for Chandler, which is great to see. She had an injury there in the Higley game last week. And down with a knee injury, played out the game. Free position shot was good. Right at 1-1. Defenders loses the ball. And that shot's high out the backside. Good authority, that is Abby Goon in the cage tonight for the Huskies. Wayne McEwen has a look inside. Shot. Oh, looks like that was off the left post. Savannah Souza taking that shot for Pinnacle. And Sierra Whittington coming up with that pick.
Yeah.
with the draw control for Pinnacle. Trying to work around Whittington.
Nice job, Sienna!
Yes, Sienna!
Up tonight with Emily Larson out of this game, try to minimize the number of shots on Abby Goon, filling in some big shoes. Looks like a horizontal stick, I think, against Tabitha Goon. Yellow card.
Time's out.
Goes behind. Ben Davis looking to drive the goal, loses the ball. Pinnacle recovers. Looking for that quick stick. Savannah Souza. Check from Goon, Gretchen Yuski getting a free position. Broken up inside. Battle for the ground ball. Out of bounds. Stays with Pinnacle. Yuski coming back in. Good to see her back in the game as well. She went down on injury against DV last week. Thank you. here. The top four teams in Division I will be going into the playoffs, but those 1 and 2 seeds will be getting that home field advantage in those playoff games. Again, off of that offsetting foul, is getting that alternate possession down to Pinnacle. Parker Small with a shot. We're sorry, messing up all the rosters tonight. Savannah Souza there. Miss ground ball. Yeah, it was a rare opportunity to see a clear out from Abigail Green in goal. Green Davis not making it easy. She can only stay in that circle for 10 seconds, so she has to come out. I think she stayed just a little too long. Actually, we might have another timeout here. Time comes out of the circle. Of course, playing with that big goalie stick that she's not used to. Looking to create it a little different, but she was able to get a good pass off to Whittington here. Set Savannah Souza up for a free position shot to put center up on the top center hash. It's actually going to be the first inside hitting hash there for Souza. Coming in, good shot for Pinnacle. Shot and goal, Savannah Souza on top free position.
move as soon as they get it.
Bring this to a 1-point game.
Like, she actually did that to me. Yeah.
get that fixed and back on the air. Control for the Huskies. Ball checked out. Clean check into the stick of Rundle.
Middle!
catch from Ryan Mastalon. Pass was just a little behind her, but able to adjust and make that grab. Mastalon trying to force it a little bit there. Trying to get on the rebound, gets the goal.
Every
Oh, Casey comes in. Gets the free position ball. Gets challenged from Pinnacle and loses the ball, but Huskies able to pick it up. It seems like Huskies are going to slow things down a little bit, probably try to burn some clock. Great job here. fending off this Huskies attack. So Naomi Rosen just marked up here on Tabitha Goon. Goes behind Whittington. Camry Willa right in front of the cage, but we got another whistle. Yellow card against Savannah Souza. Dangerous shot, I believe. Could have been dangerous follow through, but I think it's dangerous shot. Inside the eight, out in the stick's length. Nice feed to Chargers. Good save. Lizzy Rundle. Clock management going to be more critical here, especially for Pinnacle. They've been trailing pretty much all game.
I got ball.
his third. Emily Thompson hits the deck, keeps possession for the Huskies. Thompson gets trail check, ball down. In a turnover. For a timeout. Kayla Conti had the ball for Pinnacle, so leave the ball where it is on the field. Both these teams are going to come out. It's going to be windier today. The heat's definitely on. Officials water break timeouts in that JV game before the sun set. Here we go, 5.5 on the clock to decide who's going to be number two. AGLA Division 1 for the moment. We'll take a continental transition. Chandler able to successfully clear. Naomi Rose and testing Tabitha again. They're just a freshman, but some fantastic footwork. You see a little bit of it here. Savannah Souza staying marked up. Another step. Pinnacle defense able to slide the cash in. Clock down to 3:20. No shot clock at the high school level. It's entirely feasible that Chandler just holds this ball and runs this timeout. So we see a little bit more aggression coming from this Pinnacle defense. We'll try to get that turnover and tie this game up before time runs out. Still up in for that check from Boone. And it is. Boone heads off field. That's going to be right at the end of the game, so Savannah Souza is going to get to restart the play here off the whistle.
Get it!
10. Facing a double team. Quickly. Reagan making a smart play here, drives in, draws the foul. The foul comes outside the 8 meters, so she's not getting a free position shot. Still takes that shot. Far left, great save by Rundle. The Pinnacle is going to get one more opportunity.
Oh, no.
on the attack in the third. Here's Sienna Whittington. And Whittington drawing that shooting space call. She's been doing that all night. She gets a second inside hand to Ash. And that's a lefty. Izzy Rundle in the cage. Whittington comes in. Tips that ball up high. Ball still in bounds. Randall passing it through. And the ball here. Sam Whittington on the line. Whittington gets that trail check. Back to Dean again. And time runs out. That's 3 minutes. Switch sides. There's no break between these first two periods of overtime.
Let's go, Huskies!
So will it be a kill-off period, or do they, or is it going to be second overtime?
So they don't get a break. Switch sides and go. It's okay. Sudden death from here on out.
Like, what would you say? Which team scores?
Got this, Husky! Okay. Yep.
Division 1. Yeah, what an exciting game tonight. I hope you enjoyed it.